How do computers help us in our daily lives?
In several ways. For example, make communication easier. For example, when you need to speak with someone which is not from here, you can chat with him or send an email, and save time. For example, in school, you can do things more correctly with the computers, and that's all. Is there any modern gadget that you couldn't live without?
There are several, but if I had to choose one, I would choose my mobile phone, because in my phone I have all my music, my friends, and I can do whatever in my phone, so I couldn't live without my phone. How often do you use a mobile phone?
Very often. I use my mobile phone every day to chat with my friends, or also to make small works out of school, or to communicate with my friends or with my mother. What kind of problems does your generation face?
All sorts of things. For example, the unemployment, because of the situation that we are nowadays, the unemployment is growing and it's difficult to find a job. We have pressure and a lot of things because of exams and final tests. Why do teenagers find it difficult to communicate with adults sometimes?
Because they are from different ages. The generation was different, and they are more mature than us, and they have a different point of view about the life in general.
Yeah.
How do computers help us in our daily lives?
In several ways. For example, make communication easier. For example, when you need to speak with someone which is not from here, you can chat with him or send an email, and save time. For example, in school, you can do things more correctly with the computers, and that's all. Is there any modern gadget that you couldn't live without?
There are several, but if I had to choose one, I would choose my mobile phone, because in my phone I have all my music, my friends, and I can do whatever in my phone, so I couldn't live without my phone. How often do you use a mobile phone?
Very often. I use my mobile phone every day to chat with my friends, or also to make small works out of school, or to communicate with my friends or with my mother. What kind of problems does your generation face?
All sorts of things. For example, the unemployment, because of the situation that we are nowadays, the unemployment is growing and it's difficult to find a job. We have pressure and a lot of things because of exams and final tests. Why do teenagers find it difficult to communicate with adults sometimes?
Because they are from different ages. The generation was different, and they are more mature than us, and they have a different point of view about the life in general.